To create a file, write to it, and then open that file, first start with creating the file. Then indicate in the terminal that you want to write to that file. Then tell terminal that you need to put this text into that file. The last thing you need to do is enter a wait command so that when this runs, the computer will wait for this to finish before it opens the file. Then you need to actually open the file. Then hit enter.